I have tried everything that I can think of to get Killer Frost to appear.
It's been too long since I've been concerned for other people's feelings, though, you know?
That was my last shot. So, no, she's gone for good. Harry, Cisco, and I were up all night writing all the different algorithms we could think of.
Maybe it is time I consider someone else's feelings.
Different direction.
I hate to see you so torn up like this. So I'm going to tell you something that'll cheer you up. I've locked your glock. It's been inside you the entire time. So? Harry.
Don't read my mind.
Guys, I'm sorry I got so worked up with him and that around.
Good news, right? No news is good news?
No, good news is good news. No news is miscommunication.
I thought, well, if I was this ultra genius moving around in a floating chair, how would I feel?
And I don't have the one thing that I care most about.
Do you want to get a cup of coffee?